Bulawayo Mayor Solomon Mguni has been granted 8 months to pay off a Toyota Hilux double cab, which was sold to him at a reduced price as part of his exit package. The vehicle was sold to Mguni at $9,566, and he made an initial $2,000 payment before engaging council on a payment plan. In the latest council reports, the Bulawayo City Council indicates that the local authority agreed to Mguni's terms to buy the car. The local authority said previous occurrences guided its acceptance of the payment plan.